Hey guys, it's Dream, and I'm back and doing a video today. It's obvious what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do the Play-Doh challenge, and the Play-Doh challenge is when you use different modes and try to make stuff. I would use my cousin. She said she don't want to be in the dream. I would compete in her.
You are, but
okay.
You'll be back.
Okay, she wants to be in it. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, never mind. So.
Never. Hi. Oh. Hey. Okay. I'll finally be in it. Hey. Me, Jordan.
Okay, so today we are going to do the Play-Doh mold challenge. And she's going to get one, which is this beautiful color right here. And I'm going to get pink.
And I
which
also
I'll
keep the purple.
You don't. You can put that up. Okay, so I'm going to get the pink. One. We're going to, I want to pick out three different types of modes that we got to compete doing. Whoever got the best modes get a dollar.
No.
Anyway. If you want. Okay, so.
I don't want the Korean.
Okay, so the first mode is this turtle mode. Are you ready, Jordan? Here, put your chair right here so you can.
My Play-Doh?
No, your chair. You gonna make the mold with me? Come on.
I still want the purple.
Okay, then you're gonna use the purple. Hmm? You're gonna use the purple. That's cheating because you had to start in a ball.
Oh, yeah.
Rookie, ready?
Wait.
Wait, mine is not all up. She didn't take all mine out, guys. That's a cheat.
It's all turned out.
You don't have to be a complete perfect circle, Jordan.
Oh.
Okay, I'm going to do it first. Then, okay, so I'm gonna do my mold first. Where's the roll of it? Where's the roll of it? The small one.
One.
It's alright. It's okay.
I need to use this.
Okay, so look. The first thing is, I'm gonna use this. Okay, the first thing is, you're gonna put your thing in the flat surface, then put your mold on top of it. And after you do that, then after you do that, you are going to press down really hard with all your force. When you see all the players sticking up, that's good. So, here, let me show you. So, what I'm doing is pushing out all my force. Then it's going to turn into a dot. So, I'm pushing it with all the force that I got in my body. Then, I'm going to get this little play paddle knife and cut the surroundings of it. If you do that, you are wanting to. Okay, I just messed up. You're going to want to look in the front, see if you got any messed up parts. Then you go to the back. This is what I do, by the way. Just do this, and I think she's gonna win. Yep, she's gonna win because I don't know what I'm doing. I'm giving you instructions and I don't know what I'm doing. Don't follow my instruction, guys. I'm doing it wrong. It's almost your turn, Jordan. Don't worry.
Hmm?
It's almost your turn.
Okay.
I think you're going to win this round.
No.
Yes.
I think you are.
No, I messed up. You came out of the blob. That's what I'm putting
in. Yeah, that's because only the big ones get you messed up. That one happened to me when I tried to do that.
It okay, here you go. Yours.
Can the TV see me?
Yeah, she's got a much more better technique.
Okay, guys. You gotta press it down very gently. You still think we...
This is okay.
Just forget it. Press down very carefully and pick it up and right across you cut. And if it just comes in a circle, just pretend like it's in the big ocean.
You got a big imagination, guys. Okay, I think it's obvious who won this round, so you can stop.
No, it's good, it's good.
Okay.
I have an imagination.
Look at this turtle. It looks like it's going in the water. The fish one. That's the next one.
That one's hard.
Okay, so here. Okay, next mode. I'm going first this round again. Okay.
How come I can't go first? Oh, it can be like you, me.
Mm-hmm. Okay. Cut it out. I don't want it to be perfect because remember, guys, nothing is perfect. Okay. Okay, I'm doing a complete opposite that she said to. Yes, look, I'm me and you, you and you, you and you, me.
That's not the way.
I know.
You know the pointy way is the one where you press down?
Right? Okay. I'm trying again. I want to try one more time because I messed up. You get to try two times if you messed up. Okay, that messed up, guys. Okay, I'm trying again. Okay, I'm making a complete circle, blah, 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 whatever. I'm making a circle. I'm gonna do mine in a different way. My way, actually, Jordan, that's not the mode. I'm gonna do this train one.
Yeah, okay.
This train one.
Yeah, okay. But press down very lightly.
No, I'm not doing that one.
Oh, yeah. You can just pull that one out.
Okay, ready, steady, go. Okay.
And then it's my turn to pick. And with this one, and this is the one I want to do next, because it's easier to do.
See, guys, she picked the easy ones. I'm picking the harder ones. Hmm? She's the best.
Hmm?
Ooh! Yay! I know you guys can't see it. I got a bright light. It's a horrible.
It's good.
It's horrible lighting right now.
What? Can you guys see mine? It's purple. Wait, this is a boat.
Okay, next one.
It's a boat.
The next one is the freestyle. So you can do whatever you want to do.
And then we...
Oh, this is a boat. What the hell is a train? It's a boat. I try.
Stop, please. That's okay because you can be a guy. Do you know what I'm gonna do?
I'm not gonna do a freestyle.
Me neither. I'm gonna do a bad one.
Okay, I wanna do this.
Oh yeah, we can both do that.
Actually, I want to do that.
Okay, you don't wanna do this. He made me grip. So let me be grip. That's camera.
It is? I thought it was a telephone.
What do you mean?
T- telephone, the little.
Wait, is it a telephone? Yeah, it's a telephone. What's wrong with me today? And then we can do this one. You don't even know how to do that. You can just press it all the way out and then pull it back out very carefully.
My technique is different than yours, Jordan. Mm-hmm. Everybody don't think the same.
My
technique worked better. See? I didn't even have to pull it out.
My time is my time.
PJ Maggs is playing on a TV. So if you hear something childish, it's okay. PJ Maggs.
He's not childish. Disney Junior is not childish.
That's why it's called
Baby's first TV is babyish.
Okay, so look. Just to let you know, she's a first grader. I'm a fourth grader. So we think completely the difference.
And I am in a church class.
And I am trying to be in one.
And my school is right in my church, so it's easy to get there.
And my school is right next to my Cub Scout church. My scout
club. Hey, I'm a scout.
Cliff, I go to scouts.
Me too.
I'm getting my badge next weekend, though.
I'm getting my badge tomorrow.
Okay, so I think
now it's time for this.
We have to do the outro. Ready?
Now it's time for this, guys.
Okay, the outro is. Bye, guys. I love you guys. Okay, ready?
Bye guys.
I love you guys. See you later.